For the ITFA, I have the ACL ICC Cup later. Oh, okay. Hey Ivan, they ready. Ivan. What the hell? Ivan. Oh shit. I've been taking shit or what? Uh-oh. Somebody looting his tower or what? Ivan, okay, here you go. Who knows, man? Thought you got disconnected or something, man. Just reminding.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day.
What,
in this stadium.
Hope?
Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Oh, you want to win this game?
Hours,
okay.
Alan, haven't we, for this one?
I love visiting this ground.
All right.
Really been disappointed.
Let's
with
see.
The entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Okay.
So here we go. We're underway here.
All right, let's go.
Comes to Bocanegra. Modric.
Nam, watch out.
Here's Eto. And off he goes with some options. Lapid. Defender on his toes. First to it is the goalkeeper. Good clearance. He's given possession away here. Here's a chance to just stretch
there
the opposition
you got me.
With a bit of width. John. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Able to make the interception. Milan. Gennaro. Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. One or two players arriving in the middle. He's made the interception. Up to play on the break now. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. switch of emphasis going inside.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Mark, mark, and then stay with him. Pick your guy and stay with him. Stick with him, stick with him. Stick with him now. Stick
got
with him
short
now.
Here. Made a quick there interception. Good challenge here. Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Taking on the opposition and the response. Fantastic save!
Mark, stay with him. Pick the guy and stay with him.
Teammates come out for a short corner. Oh, he's hit it too hard, really, and lost his range.
Well, that is a total miscue.
Attention, Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry. Please
John.
To gate four. Your wife
Genero. John.
Thank you.
But he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Yappy Yappo. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? It's with Flo. Genero.
Yeah, keep the ball moving.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Careful for long ball. What's
up? Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. That's a free kick awarded here. Modric, Lapid wants to have a go. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
It's with Flo to Genero. Read that well with the interception. Yappo. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Good defending. No problem in the end. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Mac. They can be quick on the break now. Poor work, really. Modric. Lapid. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Putting it straight away. Being closed down here.
Lord, fans can't believe it. Can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
It's with Flo.
Good ball.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Oh.
Yeah, look at that. Virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both full possession and chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
Great interception. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal.
Hey,
take the opposition on. Good clearance. Genero. Sloppy work, really. Promising build-up until that challenge.
trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
And he...
Milan.
You want to do something?
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from...
I put it in, there you go. There you go.
So straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands.
Good shit. Keep it up. Long ball.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Back to me if you need... Get it.
Lapping. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Okay, let me see. The young. I help him, but I cannot fight him. What the hell? Oh god, cannot fight him. Yeah, cannot fight him.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Get the ball moving.
It's with Flo.
Ball moving.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Lapping.
Only one coming in. Only one.
Pass, good interception. Take your choice. Threading it through. Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin, I've got to say.
Can they catch the opposition out with this short corner?
Pulls it back rather than crosses. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Gone short here.
Up,
Villalobos.
Up. Press. There you go. Up.
That's an important clearance. Will be their throw. The pass not completed, really. He's awarded the free kick.
Talk.
John.
All right, so I'm here.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Villalobos. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work.
The pressure has told. Yep. And they've caved in. Celebrate.
Was coming. Celebrate. The opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening at them. Well, no wonder they're celebrating. I don't think they expected to be taking the lead here. They've just got to make sure that defensively they're switched on.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. They're looking good when they attack. And now a throw-in. Saw the pass and dealt with it. No threat now. And it's going to be his throw here. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Press.
No way through for the shot. Block. Yet another corner.
Well, there's been wave after wave of attack.
Pick the guy and stay with him.
Responding to that pressure. Trying press him. Their team over the line from this corner.
Press, easy, easy, press, easy.
Oh,
easy, easy, careful.
Excellent work.
That's gone out for a throw-in. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Able to make the interception.
Yeah.
Lapping.
Stay with him, stay with him.
Two players arriving in the middle. Eto!
That's it.
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
70 minutes, come on.
You can't quite believe, looking at those stats, how they are actually losing. But if it carries on in this vein, you'd fancy him to get back on level terms at least.
Here's Eto. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Surely, the equaliser. Hit the post.
Get out.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Is Eto really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress?
Oh, careful, careful.
Good. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way there because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Modric. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Still in.
Here's Bocanegra.
What a noise we've got in this stadium. Wonderful reaction by these fans. Really pushing their team on for this late equaliser.
Very impressive, the support for this team. Finally, the team...
Clear opportunity! It comes out of the goalkeeper.
Throw in now.
Really. Careful.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Easy.
7 more minutes to go.
Go on his eye, go on his eye.
That's yours.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. It's a shot. Needed to be brave, but he was.
Oh, parado.
It's in, and it's scored. Oh, they can breathe a bit easier now. It looked as though they were on the verge of a defeat, which would have been very unjust in truth. There's a few moments left. They've still got a chance to win it, of course. But the very least they deserve from this game is a draw. And they are drawing again now.
Go.
Trying to pass it through, and the interception is absolutely vital this late in the game. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. They came on strong in that period of attacking play. In the end, it was disappointing. Lapping.
Well, their team's not been at its best, but there's still a chance here for a late winner. They're certainly making enough noise.
Scam.
Could this corner decide the game? A short corner. And the defender able to clear it away. Behind the defenders, over their heads. And the referee blows his whistle, the flag was up for offside.
Go, up.
They've got it away from the danger.
Steven. Last try.
Last play.
Oh, no.
90 exciting minutes, the teams are level, extra time to come.
Yeah, we live in.
Rooney, better. Should I die back now?
Actually, that's goal. We all are trying to cover a shot, and then it happened. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I fall. I couldn't even stand up. When I stand up, now push me. It's not worth them. Unlikely.
Ya se metió a bañar.
Are they on time? Yep. And accept it. There you go. Oh, LA Galaxy, huh?
Welcome to you all, to Amsterdam, to the Johan Cruyff Arena. Martin Tyler to describe the action for you along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Really looking forward to
what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very...
Hewitt.
He's had a go here. It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Watch out for a long ball, long ball. Careful.
Oh, come on, kid.
All that people
in the middle there.
Throw in here.
Well,
the move and able to cut out the pass.
That's out. This will be a throw.
Back to me. Back.
Good one-on-one defending with the tackle. To Gennaro. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Still on. Keep the ball going.
That's good vision to see the pass. Martinez. Good clean tackle. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Lost the ball. You run back, get the ball.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
So when you lost the ball, trying to, you know, stick with that guy, pressure him.
Pacheco. Keeping the ball. Pass threaded through. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Martinez. Mack. Flo. Oh, we've got a free kick here.
Talk. People stay forward. Back. Alright, stay back, people. Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
That's cut out. Well read by the defender.
Cover for me, Jojo. There you go. Alright, I'm back.
It's gonna be a throw. Lazy in possession. To Gennaro. Across dealt with by the defender. They can spread the play now. Well, here it is! Saved by the keeper. Not decisively. Grasped in the end by the goalkeeper finally.
Watch out for a long ball, long ball, long ball.
A remarkable save.
Careful.
Just a moment or two earlier. You thought for all the world that there was going to be a goal there, and they should have been more clinical with the second chance in the end. Simple for the keeper. Mack. Blocked off the pass there.
Careful.
Santos.
Good pressure.
An opportunity here with some space to work the ball into. Could get his cross in now.
Good pressure.
Here's Bravo. Santos. Tiene. Promising build up until that challenge.
Rest Cristiano.
Has blown and he's given the free kick.
No rush. There you go. Still on.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Back in it.
Santos.
There you go.
Milan. Sharp in the tackle. It'll be a throw now. Gennaro.
Come on.
Referee, all gate is in.
All right.
And there's no worries at all. Players behaving themselves.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? You can deliver these with both feet. That's a short free kick.
Stay back. Keep stay back. Don't. There you go.
Santos.
All right.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
Go, keep going.
I think he saw the look from the other player and come saw where on. The pass was going.
Oh,
Reddit.
God. Keep playing until the wish. Keep playing.
It's
right?
With Flo.
How easy
they
get
could
out
get
like
the ball
that.
Back here, and they have done. Tiene. Robertson.
Keep the pressure.
Here's Bravo. Pacheco. And they've got a man out wide. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Cleared away by the defender.
There you go, now.
He's looking for the cross. Santos can't keep the ball at the moment. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Still on.
John.
There you go. Ooh.
Shot on. Well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot.
The goalkeeper
going in.
Is not that
maybe
good.
Had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in the block.
Good.
Great interception.
Yeah, last minute.
There is the halftime whistle. 0-0 at the break. Well, I wonder whether the second half is going to find a difference between the two of them, Alan, but at the moment it's really hard to split the two teams.
Yeah, it might be a little tactical switch from a manager that changes the course of this match.
Seats. Second half is underway. Read the play well.
Not
excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Tiene. Looks to shoot. It's a really good opportunity.
Wait, don't tackle.
Bury that 9 times out of 10.
He's going to find it difficult forgetting about that one for the next few days.
Martinez. John. To Gennaro. It's with Flo. That's a turnover to the opposition. Great ball. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Cleared the ball.
Get the pressure. Hey, just one only.
Now the shot! And that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this caliber.
Only press circle when you know how to control it. Don't
read
just press
well
random, man. Gonna get PK.
Turnover for possession here.
Long wall. Nani.
Martinez. Well
done.
Mac.
Careful, long ball.
It's good attacking play this from them.
Stick with him. There you go.
Terrific tackle. He's awarded the free kick.
Mendy.
Oh. Milan, it's with Flo. Mac.
Alright, put it in. Woo.
Made a quick interception. It's a very good clearance, watch out. And it was needed. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and
pressure.
I'm sure we're going to enjoy that
pressure,
as well.
Pressure.
Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing.
No. Careful. Just spread it out.
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
You alone got time.
To Gennaro. It's with Flo. John. Mac. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Flo working the ball around, working the opposition around. The target, players in the centre.
Good try.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. And it looked a good clearance.
Do
but
it.
Back on the ball, the opposition.
Only one press. One press only. Now.
Cuts
there
it
you
out
go.
Nicely.
One press him. One press him only. One press only. There you go.
Wang.
There you go.
One pass away from being a great move. Able to intercept here.
It's okay.
Frustrating for these fans at
stick
times.
With him, stick with him.
They
stay
sense
inside.
The game isn't yet up. Still
going for goal.
No.
Elasticity from the goalkeeper.
Wonderful agility that.
Mark,
really superb.
Stay with him. Pick and stay with him.
He's got the ball. What's
all
he
right.
going to do with it?
Martinez. There you go. All right.
Still on
keep
the
power
lookout
post. I'm in.
That chance the opposition.
Cover. Straight up. Cover for me, Mandy. Okay. I'm going back. Thank you.
To Robertson. So we're coming down now towards the last 15
minutes. Watch out
your
side, Mandy. There you go.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Okay, stay with him. Okay, there you go. Yep. Kill.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Here's the chance to get in the cross.
How you do? Careful.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Couldn't keep
you
it.
You again. Good job, Manny. Stay with him. Trying to get through you.
Saw the goal and went for it. Well, the keeper's got that.
No. What the hell? You trying to tackle me, man? The ball. Stop. I'm scared
quick
to get the PK.
The
that's why.
Here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Put away,
there
but
you go.
Out of harm's way.
Only one. There you go.
It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again. Martinez. Coming in from the flank, dangerously. He's won it back easily.
Press him. Just one press him. Just one press him. There you go. The goalkeeper out.
It's clipped in over the top.
Oh,
he's been called offside.
Good
here.
Line. Wait. Talk. Okay.
John.
Oh.
Lost the ball.
Still on. Oh, God.
That'll be two added minutes.
Oh, it's only one guy coming. There you go.
It's a wonderful interception there in the nick of time.
Pass.
Very late. They
moving.
Could be in.
Last play. Keep going.
Keep going.
You got help? There you go.
And they get it away.
Still in.
Oh, I took a pig leg.
Wait,
away.
Just by many referees.
ball was in the air. Well, they're fighting, and the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.
Thank you.